Why did Nolan Foote choose to be a forward? It's quite simple, he says. Since day one, he's loved scoring goals, and he's become pretty darn good at it. It's a big reason why Canada is giving him a chance on the top line alongside Alexis Lafreniere and Joe Valeno. And Foote made good on that opportunity Monday against Finland, scoring a pair of goals.
What do you think of Nolan Foote's shot?
That guy can shoot. That guy can shoot. He has a NHL shot.
He's always had that shot kind of growing up, and I played against him in Bantam a few times, and then in the Western League when he was 16, he was already firing at like a 19-year-old.
Just growing up shooting pucks always. I had a rink in my backyard, so I was always shooting pucks, and you know, my brother and I were always giving each other passes and that sort of stuff, and I think it just always worked on my shot, so that's probably where it came from.
It's so heavy. Oh my God. It's an NHL shot. I mean, he gets that thing away. He's obviously a big, strong kid. He's got it. It's pretty whippy. I think he's got like an 87 flex or something. And it looks like a bowling ball when it hits a goalie.
Yeah, I use a pretty whippy stick, and I lean a lot on it. I use a pretty big curve, so that definitely throws goalies off as well.
Stands out to you about the Nolan Foote shot?
A lot. He gets it off so quick, and it's just an absolute rocket. He hit me in the head a couple days ago, and I felt it. I'll just say that.
I think he got you yesterday again. Yeah. Are you happy to see him inflict some damage on the other team?
Yeah, finally. It's about time.
I just try and turn my wrist over, and for one time, I want to keep my blade down and keep it open. So it's I don't want to come up too high on my one-timer and kind of just sweep it so it stays low. With my curve, it tends to go high quite a bit, so I try and keep it down.
The play that Nolan Foote remembers the most from Cal's run to a gold medal in 2018 was a dive to knock the puck off the goal line against Slovakia. And while Nolan plans to fill the net here, he's still going to lean on Big Brother for advice. The two talk pretty much every day. And so far, the biggest thing Cal has told him is to play hard, play the Canadian way, and let the rest take care of itself. Mark Masters, TSN, Ostrava, Czech Republic.